Yo, what's guys, it's CJPC Sludge 49 today. I'm hitting a beautiful tandem session with CS Hirajima and Munday. Because everyone loves Mondays. But I have to make an announcement. I have a brand new wheel. And I don't know if you can see this from the camera, but look down here. It's my favorite part, look. When I put my foot down, it actually registers properly. I can do that, and it doesn't go as spastic. Like this. Hey boys, I'm back. Is there an echo?
As I said, you need to transition before I did. That's all it is. Like, that's how you get in perfect synchronization. It's literally transitioning like a split second before me. And so you're already cutting and diving in to grab my door. You know what I mean? If you go watch my clip, you'll see me already transitioning before they start, like before they come. That's why I keep tagging your rear bumper. Because that's me straight. Literally a split second though, innit? That's why you need to back off at the right time, transition, so there's space for you to transition as well, and then you should cut in on the door, innit? And that's just the physics of drifting.
I never
knew that shit. They drift into like my right hander, and then some small fucking chicanes out of it. You see the guy behind is transitioning before the guy in front every time, just so he can get back up the door.
There's a video by Lone Star that will help you a lot. I don't know if you heard of Lone Star Drift. Cat, what are you doing? Here's like a 30 minute video explaining like tips and tricks for tandeming. Oh shit, can't reach like my memory. What is my spastic cat doing? Don't you dare touch that camera. Put the headset on.
Go back to the original petrol.
Yeah, we'll polish it. At one stage, I want to try a team bursting this thing. Yeah. Go outside, I'll go inside. I wasn't going fast enough. No!
I see you're a blind spot. Go in.
Oh no. I have to go third gear, it's filled up the speed.
Alright, let me try you now.
Right. Yo, Munday. Could you get a cinematic shot of this? Like just behind? Just go, what's it called, bumper cam, and then just take off the HUD. And bingo.
Hey, I've got that. Okay.
Try again.
We nearly got it. Are you behind me? Oh.
Wait up.
Yep. Oh, if I could have hit that handbrake a second earlier, would have been absolutely perfect. I'm slipping in Munday, sliding into the DMs.
That's not what I want to say.
Let's get this. Oh god.
But you can't hold as much angle with these tire pressures either,
man. Yeah, that's another problem. I was doing runs past Psycho.
If I was to ever like have battles and competitions, I'd run these tire pressures for sure, man.
Are you doing team burst or?
Hey, bro, I'm going for it.
No, I wasn't prepared. I didn't know what we were doing. Alright, team bus. Nope. Oh. Oh.
Beautiful, is that recording? Good.
But it looks really nice, didn't mess it up.
Alright.
Oh
not sure.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Super, I know like hundreds of people are gonna use that and like crash into you.
New crew is the Mustang of the Santa Claus world.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Saved me. I didn't even touch you on my screen, that's some bullshit. Oh god, I wasn't expecting to pull out. Oh good. Oh, god damn it. Works really well on the A86. Oh god, everyone's following us. What a clusterfuck. Section. Paused it. It's really annoying.
Yeah,
handbrake on the fucking grass, do
shit. Sure.